If you've recently lost your iPhone, then no worries. In this video, we are going to go over a few different ways that you can find your lost iPhone or iPad, even if it's dead, as well as how to use Find My iPhone Lost Mode. So let's get started. First, let's go over how to set up the Find My app, formerly known as Find My iPhone. Having Find My iPhone enabled is one of the easiest ways to make sure that even a dead iPhone can be found. To do this, open the Settings app, tap your name at the top, select Find My, toggle on Share My Location if you want certain friends or family members to be able to see your iPhone's location, and select Find My iPhone. Toggle on Find My iPhone. Toggle on Find My Network. This allows you to find your iPhone even if it's dead or powered down. You should also toggle on Send Last Location. With Send Last Location turned on, you'll be able to see where your iPhone was right before the battery died. Alright, now let's go over how to find your iPhone, even if it's dead or offline, with your iPad. Find My iPhone works even if the phone is dead, but you won't be able to see a real-time location. Here, I'm going to show you how to use the Find My app on the iPad to locate your iPhone. To do this, open the Find My app on the iPad, tap the Devices tab, and a map will pop up featuring your Find My enabled devices. If your iPhone is turned off, it will appear on the map and sidebar as an iPhone with a blank screen. This is the last place your iPhone was located before the battery died. If your iPhone is turned on, it will appear on the map and sidebar as an iPhone with an active home screen. This reveals your iPhone's current position using nearby Apple devices. Select your iPhone from the list of devices and tap Directions to get driving or walking directions to your iPhone's general location. If the iPhone is offline but not dead, you can tap Play Sound to help you locate your iPhone. If the iPhone is dead, you can toggle on Notify Me When Found to send notifications and a location update to your iPad the next time your iPhone is turned on. Pretty simple. Alright, next, let's talk about how to find your iPhone with somebody else's device. Your friends and family can actually help you find your lost iPhone by allowing you to log into your device on their iPhone. To do this, just open the Find My app on your friend's iPhone. Select the Me tab, and then tap Help a Friend located on the bottom. You'll be asked to log into iCloud. If prompted to log in using Touch or Face ID, select Use Different Apple ID. Then log in using your iCloud ID and password. And when prompted to save your password, select Not Now. Now you can use the Find My app to locate your missing iPhone. When you're finished, remember to tap your name on the top right of your friend's iPhone and then select Sign Out. Now let's go over how to find your iPhone, even if it's dead or offline, on a computer. Lots of people end up looking for their lost and potentially dead iPhone on the computer. Here's how you do it. First, you open a browser and you navigate to iCloud.com, or you open the Find My app on your Mac computer. Then you sign in using your Apple ID and password if you're using iCloud.com. Click the Find iPhone app icon. Select All Devices at the top and choose your missing iPhone. The map will display where your lost iPhone is located. Now let's cover how to enable Lost Mode and what that means. When you use Find My to locate your lost iPhone, you'll see an option called Mark as Lost. When enabled, Mark as Lost will remotely lock your device and display a custom message with a phone number where you can be reached. Your Apple Pay will be disabled, as well as most notifications, although your iPhone will still be able to receive calls and FaceTime messages with Mark as Lost enabled. This mode turns on your location services remotely, so that you can locate your device in the FindMy app. Remember, Mark as Lost requires that your iPhone still have battery power to work. If your iPhone is dead, you can still enable Mark as Lost, but the mode will only engage when your iPhone is powered back up and connects to the internet or Bluetooth. If you suspect your iPhone still has battery power, I would recommend using Mark as Lost. To do this, open the FindMy app on your iPad, select your lost device, and under Mark as Lost, select Activate. Tap Continue. Enter a phone number that you can be reached in case someone finds your lost iPhone. Tap Next. Enter a message to display from the lock screen. Tap Enable. Recover your lost iPhone using iCloud or the FindMy app to track your phone's location. And when found, unlock your device with your passcode. Tap Settings when prompted to sign back into your Apple ID on your recovered iPhone. All right, that's it for this video. Now you know how to find your iPhone or iPad when it's dead, as well as how to use Find My iPhone Lost Mode.
If you enjoyed this video tip and would like to see more, go to iPhoneLife.com/insider.